Maize traders say price fluctuations have left many worried on how to succeed in their business, saying the price changes day and night.
Weather changes, then poor road.
Zinga.
The major problem we are facing is that farmers want to sell their maize at the same price as traders at the stores. Currently, a kilogram of maize is sold between 800 shillings and 900 shillings from farmers and 1,000 shillings to 1,100 shillings at the stores. Traders say they also face challenges while transporting their produce.
The price right now is 1,100. When we announce that price, we don't announce it in secrecy. Let everybody know. So when a trader goes to the village to buy maize, the farmer knows that at Kamwe Community Development Project, the price is at 1,100. So there's no way that the trader will cheat the farmer. You understand? And also, the gates are open. If a farmer has the capacity to bring for himself, he brings for himself and bypass the trader.
The businessmen have expressed a need to form an association to regulate produce prices in order to avoid fluctuations of the prices.
As a district, when it comes to marketing of our produce, especially maize, I think we have the best market. As a government, we partnered with private players in the form of what we call public-private partnership, so that we are able to link our farmers to this big private player, so that he's able to provide big market. Currently in the district, we have a partnership with the Kamwenga Community Project, which is a very, very big project that deals with maize. So they already have existing market in South Sudan, in Rwanda, and here in DR Congo. So our farmers, we encourage our farmers, especially cooperatives and farmer organizations, they should not sell their maize from their locations. They collect that maize, they bring it in the Kamwe Community Project so that we're able to provide a bigger market.
Dennis Kiza, the district commercial officer for Kamwenje District, attributes the price fluctuation to the bumper harvest.
Tonnage, they normally vary depending on the season. But on average, we normally have around 1 million metric tons, and between 1 million, 1.2 million in that range. And this season automatically, depending on what I'm already seeing, because I have carried out an inspection of different stores in the district, and I'm seeing the rate at which bulking is taking place. We expect to reach in 2 million metric.
The maize is sold in Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania and Congo, but traders are currently finding it hard to trade due to the low market prices. Story by Anthony Atwine for the news.